Jim, be careful. There's soldiers all over the place. Couldn't stop them. Soichi fell back to his chambers. Find him before they do.
Before we could launch our attack. But we were ready and better armed than they expected. We held the gate long enough for Potorti to lead the children to safety.
Most of the colony is falling back to the caves. The Nevik troopers are chasing them, but they'll find nothing. It's we that have to hide before they return.
Did Mira make it here?
Yeah. She was looking for her father.
us what you were hiding here. I'm a reasonable man. But the Green here, he's more of a shoot first, ask questions of the bereaved parent later kind of guy. Your choice, but better to choose quickly.
Nothing! I will never yield!
I believe you.
Drop it, Meaton!
You're no righteous crusader, Colonel. Just a goddamn delusional murderer.
Since we have a stalemate, Meaton, you might rethink your position if you had all the facts.
Yeah, I can't wait for the next big lie Nevek's got cooked up for us.
I only have a second. The rioting spread is not safe here anymore. Some Nevek men are here. They're gonna take Hank and me into protective custody. Just wanted you to know we're okay. Don't worry about us, sweets. Love you.
You wouldn't. Which is it, Peyton? Tell me again what you think I am.
We are taking Jim Peyton into custody. Having found him in collaboration with a faction of snow pirates seeking to undermine Nevek operations.
Prepare them for interrogation.
Start again. From the beginning.
Uses the thermal energy itself as a resonator, which should make it especially effective on groups. Just need to finish mapping the frequencies. It's delicate work, fraught with peril, but with time I expect great results.
Interesting work, Dr. Kovach. But I don't imagine it'll take as long as
No, don't!
Interesting work indeed.
That girl they're holding in my office. She's part of the Lost Colony, isn't she? There are survivors after all. All this time. Innocent souls stranded here so that I could live. And you kept this from me? You lied to me to protect them from harm.
I did. I'm sorry.
Entirely premature. Whatever the nature of this Nushi entity, we need more time to study it. These notes from Dr. Roman are a fine enough start, but when may I speak with her?
I'm afraid she's KIA, Doctor. Deceased.
Deceased? But that undermines her productivity almost completely. That's a highly questionable personnel decision.
No one is bigger than the mission. Something you would all do well to remember.
What the hell's that beeping?
Jim, it's Braddock. Say nothing. There's
There's not a lot of time, so listen carefully. They've had you on sodium varabarbital, but you should be coming out of the fog by now. It's a narco-synthetic twilight serum Nevik uses for interrogation. I don't know what you told Eisenberg, but assume you have no secrets left. Now I'm gonna get you out of there, but you have to do exactly as I say. Now, in about 30 seconds...
Phil, no, I can't. They've got Grace. They've got my son. I gave myself up to protect them.
Jim, if they get their way, nobody's safe. Don't worry. I have a plan for your family. I'm not letting any more innocent blood fall on my hands. If you've ever trusted me, you have to trust me now.
What plan? Tell me.
One step at a time. First, we spring you. Stand by.
Evacuation protocol initiated.
That shouldn't happen.
Help me!
Now we're getting somewhere.
All right, we're clear.
Thank you.
That's where they're keeping your friend from the first colony. Any Corona's crew you see, tell them to spread the word. My orders are to evacuate the hangar and rendezvous up at Delta Station. It's already dangerous for them, and it's not getting any safer.
Hey, look. Jim's out.
Does this mean they cleared up that snow pirate nonsense?
Not exactly. Braddock busted me out. He's got a plan. Says you should all hightail it up to Delta Station quick and quiet. Pass it along, okay?
Hang on, Jim. You don't look like you're falling back to Delta. If we're picking a fight here, I want in.
I don't think open rebellion against trained mercenaries is the plan. Let's try to avoid a bloodbath if we can. Get everybody to Delta. I'll see you there soon.
Kill me. I don't understand. After everything I did.
Yeah, you screwed up. For your family. Phil, they've cut off access to this elevator. I'm gonna try the other one. Everyone at Delta Station.
Not till you're in the clear!
You sons of bitches are gonna regret the day you crossed this crew.
Nevik abandoned their last colony and they'll do the same to us.
The crew didn't stay alive as long as they did on this rock just to roll over for these pigs.
Jim, were you coming to save me?
Maybe a little. You okay?
Not sure. I feel strange.
Man, they drugged you. It'll pass. Listen, we need to get out of here. Can you run?
I don't know.
What'd they give her?
Sodium, something bad. Can you watch her?
Sure thing, kid. Go do what you gotta do.
Thanks, Birdie.
Get yourselves to Delta Station as soon as you can. Phil, she's free. What now? It's pandemonium over here.
Your rig. We need it for what's next.
Still a lot of bogeys between me and Gertie.
Time for phase three, then. Mayday, mayday, mayday. Corona's vessel is under attack by snow pirates. All Nevik units move in now. Repeat, all Nevik troops to Corona's vessel. All of Eisenberg's men are massing on the Corona ship or on the Nevik cruiser docked to it. We've got to act fast before they smell the trap.
I don't know, boss. Even with the element of surprise, we don't have the manpower for a frontal assault.
I know, Jim. That's why we're scuttling the whole shebang. I've set charges at the key structural points, keeping the Corona stable. If it goes down, so does the cruiser. And so does Eisenberg and his whole wretched army.
Are you serious? Less effort to keep Coronas from falling into the ravine. Now we're gonna knock her down on purpose?
It's the only way to save our crew and the survivors from the first colony. But first, you're gonna have to destroy the moorings.
Feels pretty crazy wrong, boss.
Listen, Jim. There's no future for Coronas. I saw the writing on the wall when Eisenberg marched in that so-called snow pirate girl right in front of our crew. After all the lives they've been willing to sacrifice to keep their secrets, what's that tell you? My men mean nothing to them. Just more witnesses to a race. If I can't give you anything else, I owe you a fighting chance.
All of them.
Good work, Jim. Now take the elevator up to Delta. Make sure everyone's safe.
Wait, aren't you at Delta too? I'll see you there, Phil. Right?
Jim, don't blame yourself for any of this. You were right to hide them from me. I couldn't have protected them. I couldn't even protect Bonnie. So much loss I could never undo. But I can do something.
What are you talking about, boss? Just meet me at Delta. We'll work everything out. Phil? Braddock, do you copy?
Boss, what's going on? Braddock, where are you?
I'm right where I need to be, Jim.
Braddock, what's that mean?
Kingfisher, squad's convened Corona side on your order. Nobody's here.
What? I did not give that order. Get out of there! Do you hear me? Get the hell out!
Forgive me.
Where's Braddock? Where's the old man?
He went down on the ship.
What? Why?
It was a ruse. He lured them in. The Nevek troops, they're all gone. He saved us.
Damn it, Braddock, why did you do that? You had to lie to me just one last time. How the hell are you gonna take care of my family now?
Jim?
Gracie.
He called in every last favor to get them free of Eisenberg. Gave her a choice. She insisted on coming here. I just had to be there to intercept the drop. Nice to see a plan work out for once.
Where's our little boy?
The snow cat's still groggy from the cry of sleep.
God, he's not even gonna recognize me. Look, Gracie, you know this place ain't safe. You shouldn't be.
Shh. We're together now. We're gonna stay that way. You got it? Whatever comes, we're facing it together. No regrets.
There's so much to tell you.
Peyton! Peyton!
Doc, hang on.
Colonel Eisenberg is still at large. He knows all about Nushi. He's going there now. He's got a military rig and my revised prototype.
Wait, the Agrid Go Berserk device? Well, that can't be good.
He thinks he can use it to control Agrid, resonating his signal through Nushi. Influencing Agrid all over the planet.
But that's crazy, isn't it?
He won't be able to use all the frequencies at first, but through trial and error, I expect he'll figure out at least enough to kill us all. I'm gonna pass out now.
Gale, Mira, get back to that satellite relay and blow it to hell.
Are you serious?
This place is ours to protect now. Can't stop Eisenberg. Calling for backup is gonna be his first move. Go, now!
Home sweet home. Come back to me.
Always.
Trying to do, Colonel. It'll never work.
Your very presence here proves you know that's not true.
Wow.
Thank you.
I've reached the heart of this creature. You're just in time for a demonstration. Sounds to me like the perfect antenna. Let's see. I believe if I do this...
A welder? I've got rockets! I've got chain guns!
This won't even be a fight.
I'll admit, this doesn't exactly seem like a level playing field.
Good. Then I suggest you stand down if you want to see tomorrow.
All right. Just one condition.
Peyton, don't! Do you have any idea what you've done?
Leveled the playing field.
You've just killed Earth's chance at a future!
It didn't work.
Wait.
No, she's still fighting.
That's just beautiful.
After all that, your friends are still gonna die. You failed, Peyton.
Here's the thing, Colonel. Nushi.
She's alive.
They're standing in her heart.
What are you, stalling, Peyton?
Buying time? For what?
Just not a bad idea.
But they're dead.
defiant quips? Starting to sink in that you're not the triumphant hero? Surely you realize Nevik will come back for me.
Don't bank on it. I think you're dead.
I think I can figure out the relay once we're done here.
Maybe. Except Mira's blown the whole thing up by now.
You're bluffing. Without the relay, you'd be stuck here yourself.
Yeah. Home, sweet home.
Scientist friend, before I put her down.
For what felt like days, losing more blood than a man should. Knew she was dead. I'd killed the giver of life. I didn't know if any of us could survive after that.
Jim? Jim? Honey, what happened?
So the remaining energy reserves that used up just healing me. Well, most of me. They were grateful. Said all debts were paid. But they didn't know the truth of what I'd done. Like Soyuichi before me, I dedicated myself to protecting those I'd endangered. And you know all about Gale and Mira. Together, they were unstoppable. They ran with their father's work and built the first harmonizers, mimicking Nushi, purifying base T energy to sustain and extend life. Thanks to them, we survived. But without Nushi around to maintain the climate, the whole planet was vulnerable to terraforming and all the nightmares that came with it. Even our best efforts couldn't keep this world a secret forever. Harmonizer tech was just another prize to fight over. By the time a Crimson Unity landed, it was a war without end. Gale took the fight to them. I tried to keep us secret and safe. But our struggles would go on for generations. The birthright of blood for our children. And our grandchildren.
I'm sorry, this is the life you were born to. My fight ends today. May you live to see the end of this. Forgive me.
Please don't.
Jim, are you in here, mon ami?
Roche?
Is he, If anyone's earned peace at last, it's him. Au revoir, my oldest friend. Don't worry. You've taught her well.
All grandfather's stories were now my own. My destiny, my own to shape. What if it could all be over? What if we could turn the tables and take this planet back? I have a plan.